No, what's up? What's up, YouTubes? So let's zoom on in. Maybe I can maybe get a little screen cap of the voice. Maybe do that as part of the videos. Man, not zooming in as accurately as I'd like. But there we go. So maybe we can make this a little part of our video. So there you go for the voice, for the people that are wondering. You can see that the spacing is right against there. Lots of people keep asking me about the bass and how it's set up. Well, here you go, take a peek. It's, you know, it's the one I always use. I also do trim that corner, so be wary of that as well. I do trim corners. So there you go. And for everyone else, let's see if we can do a little bit of HBMR and other stuff. So let's, not those. Cheaper ones. We're cheap people. 20 of them, 21, I don't care. That's close enough. I don't have to be that accurate. I'm not gonna be picky. 20 is fine, 20 some even higher, fine. I don't care, not gonna be picky. Woo. Da, 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 da. Come on, let's get the 10,000 subs so we can start getting some video going on here too. Get some more stuff happening. I've got some plans for some things. Ooh, you guys saw the tease? There's a lot more than I can just do in that little tease. It's gonna be quite a bit more. If you'd like a chance to appear in the rolling scroll text on one of my videos, try and comment below. It's a chance, not guaranteed. I can only got so much time to enter names in there, but go ahead and throw your name below. Go ahead. Come on, say, I would like to appear in the text. Say something. Just chit-chat away in the chat below. But let's get going. So we need a little bit of gold. How many queue attempts do we have? Just 4, because we got that. So 4. Not bad. And what else do we got? We got some bags. We can jump around and get that filled up. Let's get that gold fast. I really want the gold and bounce. That looks like a lot of gold to me. That counts. Let's get it and then get out of there. I like the gold. The 357 order. Box 88. Oh, that's the name. Got it. All right, so we got dragon inbound. How hard does that dragon hit? My guy does have revive, so don't have to. Wait, drop flag. Oh, I forgot to drop the flag, but didn't need to because we're pretty full up on gold then. Okay, so let's buy them flags. Let's go into Lost Realm. Lost Realm is very, very important. If I haven't made this clear yet, Lost Realm is very, very important. Do your Lost. Oh, merchant, right off the bat. That is. Oh, God, I really want to buy that. We don't have much left for gems though, so yeah. We want to buy this too, actually. And I want to buy this. But, okay, so we have to buy the gold. That, it's pretty much a requirement to buy. 1,000 crystals, definitely have to. That saves a ton of time. You, god dang it, I got to buy you too. I can't not buy you. Leaves us only. We can only get 2 legendary ones then, at this point. Lost Realm is stealing all my gems, man. Lost Realm is stealing all my gems. Not truly stealing, but you know what I mean. It's where I'm spending them all. It's just, I can't. They disappear so quickly. I mean, all my gems go to Lost Realm pretty much these days. And I do love it though, because Lost Realm, I get enjoyment. There's all those little boss battles, all the fun that happens. Hey, this base looks a little familiar. I've seen this before. Looks a little familiar. Now, my only suggestion here is when you put it that far back, you see how far the base is going, they sometimes will attack. Here, you run more of a risk of them attacking through there. When you put it, not saying that it happens every time, if you build it that far back, you run the risk of them attacking through here. So It's just, it's a risk that you run. And if you're willing to run that risk, go ahead and do it. Do you. Do what's good for you. I don't want to tell you what you should do, so. I think he tried to eliminate the risk by not having anything up here in the front. So he's trying to reduce the risk by not having something right here. So if they're targeting this building, they'll most likely go through. But the problem happens when they're trying to target this base, which means he's putting less buildings in there to try and do this. But he's also putting some buildings close to the edge there, which I, you know, disagree with. But, you know, that it does work. You can do that. So what he's doing is he removed this here. And by doing removing that building, they're targeting this building or this building and forcing them to go around a bit more. So they can do that. You can do that. I wouldn't have done that, but you can do that. So, and then you can extend it further back like he did. So that's your options. You can do that, which then allows you to make the sides a little wider. So you made it a bit wider here and then a bit more to that, but you're still running a risk of them attacking through the front. But when you do that, but it's valid. It's your base. Do whatever you want to do. It's, you know, do you. Simple as that. Do what's best for you. If that's what goes good for your heroes, do it. But for my particular heroes, I've tried things like that before and just they attack through the front too much. So I try and reduce risk as much as I possibly can. Because I'm a scaredy cat. Come on, Cupid, what are you guys doing? Fine. Cupid. Close enough, though. Okay, enough of hand grenades, right? Horseshoes and hand grenades, right? The old sailing. Come on, let's fight some lost realms. So that was a question mark off the bat that we won there. Let's move this back. Move that up front. Move you there. Move you there. You there. You there. You there. Remove you. Santa here. Looks good to me. Let's see if we can attack someone. Maybe get a little base back. Ares. Dang, I didn't want to see Ares, and there it is. Ares. Give me a moment. My Ares is on its way up. I can't give it its skill points right now because we're trying to put effort into getting our zap towers up. Once we've got some zap towers up and got some of our heroes. Ooh, there's another merchant. Man, it's a good day. Oh, God, I'm going to waste all my gems. Oh, there goes my gems. Fine, we'll sell you later. That was actually pretty cool. Two merchants in a row, man, that's awesome. Okay, well, let's open up the blue stuff, man. We got some blue stuff here, and we got lots of keys now. So maybe we can bounce around for a little bit. I'm not gonna attack anything, but we should level up our, we could probably get, started on working our level 4 slow crests. We're already started down that path. Let's finish that path. So if you take a look down here, we already got the 1-4. Let's get the 2-4. Why not, right? So combine those suckers. So 2. So 1 level 3. So 1 2 3 4 2 level 3s. 1 2 3 4 3 level 3s, which plus the one that we already have would equal 4 level 3s. So now we can start merging the larger ones into 3s. So 1 2 and the third one we can't get just yet. But now we're saving up. We basically got to save up 7,200 red stuff, and we will have another crest at rank 4 for slow. On our druid, I believe is where we currently have that stationed. Druid, right there. This one's going up to 4. So druid, do me good, druid, do me good. Make me proud of you, druid. Don't want to feel embarrassed having druids. Interesting design, but not enough gold for me to care. So let's take a peek and move on. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of that, and some of this. A boxy box design. Boom! Santa doesn't even let them live. I love how Santa kills everything in one proc now. It just makes me so warm and fuzzy. Oh, wait a second. We could get... No. We need lots of War Gods to get War God to rank 4. Right now, War God is at rank 3, I believe, on him. Let's take a peek. Santa... Yeah, rank 3. So we want to get to 4. 4. But that's going to take a lot of red stuff. Let's get the Druid's slow up first. Because putting slow on the boss, delicious. So yeah, we're going to deal with that first. Back to farming some gold. Farming gold. Ooh, gold. 1, 2, 3. They don't have that many buildings. Well, maybe they do. Yeah, they got enough buildings. Interesting swept design. Santa, boom! He's not even... Oh, they got 2 revives on their group. Reaper can't do jack diddly not it to us, so I'm not too concerned on Reaps. And the druid shouldn't be able to do much to us either. Wait. Oh, I forgot to put the flag. Dang it. Okay, well, the flag didn't matter too much. Okay, let's... We can do a queue, right? Yeah, we can do a queue, and then we can play around in Lost Realm. Because we'll probably run into a boss. Be nice if we ran into a boss. So let's do a queue. And then let's move on. I like farming queue. It feels really good. I feel like I'm progressing well on the game. Farming queue. I'm going to try and trim my towers to maybe just have it down to the blue and red garrisons. If we could do that, that'd be awesome. If we can't, that's fine. I'll leave it because we're mostly going here for shards. We need them shards. So let's show you how many shards we got. How are we coming along thus far? 84, not so many. And what about if we go to our elite hero? Oh, we got some stuff to feed it. So back to the hero, consume, auto add, kick them in, essences, nothing? Really? Okay. Okay, yeah, we got a druid we gotta feed it. We can get it up to 7,000 and then feed it. So we'll do that at some point. We don't have to do it today because it's got to make it to a level 6 to actually make it to the next rank. Not a level 5 to make it to the actual next rank of the tower. So it's got a bit to go. We don't have to rush that. That's a few days out before that's leveled. Woo. Yeah, let's do a queue. No, not a Q and R. Man, I farmed Q for so long that I just got Q stuck on the brain still. All right, this is dangerous. They got that Lanacore coming on in. Can we get some procs here before it procs on us? There we go, ish. Uh-oh, did we just give ourselves a no man land? I haven't seen a no man's land in a while. Oh, come on. Santa, dude, oh, look at the life left on this thing. Maybe, oh, there's not that many left of these dudes. If there was some more of these left, I'd be like, we could kill them off. If he goes to the front, he might target this instead. No. Can we kill him with just, like, the little bit of things that we got? He's not going to make it over there in time, is he? Or does R do enough damage? Because look at the damage on that. Maybe it does enough damage. God dang, Paladin. These guys can definitely kill him. He doesn't have that much HP left on him. This group here could kill him. But is he going to make it to that group? Could this group kill him? Probably not. God. No man's land. No. 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 Santa, dude. If this group wasn't, you know, like, they all died. Like, all my little guys, all my troops already died off. Let's see. Come on. Please. Please get him. Get him. Kill this dude. Kill this dude. Kill him. Kill him. Are we doing any damage to him? Did we even nick him? No. He's got to make it over here. He can't kill all these buildings in time, can he? God. Ignore these, dude. Go this way. Go this way. Go this way. He ain't gonna do it in time. Come on. Not a no man's land. That's just trolling the heck out of me. Oh, I didn't lose any buildings, man. None. We did. Oh, yeah. Go that way. Go that way. Yes. 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 Keep going this way, dude. Keep going this way. Go. Go, Paladin. Go. Yeah. Attack through. You just have to kill two buildings. Three. No. No. Don't go that way. No. 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 Go this way. Go this way. Oh, no man's land. Oh, come on. It's been forever since I've seen one of those. Oh, God. The world hates me. No man's land. Really? Really? Oh, it trolled me. That's two losses. One loss from a no man's land. One loss from an Atlantic ore that I've had with farming R. That no man's land. Oh, if I would have had my troops still alive here, that paladin would have been dead. But the other group killed him with, I think, a self-destruct or something. Just blew him up. God, that sucked a little. All right, well, let's bounce around while those things are hiring. And wasted a HBM attempt on no man's land. Oh, Santa, how could you do that to me? That paladin had, like, almost nothing left on him. If we could get a high-level skill, either a crest or anything, just if we could get that up, that'd be awesome. Okay, we got to spend a little bit here, too, possibly. Crest bag, dope. That was sort of a waste. Not going to attack those. Oh, maybe I could attack that. I should have probably attacked that on the way. Oh, well. We're only going to attack them if they're in the way, but didn't do it this time. I'm going to have to do it on the way back. So I've got five there, five here. So five to that one. We'll attack this guy over here. Maybe recapture a base and push on. So, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's my proc. You're dead. All right. Claiming my stuff back. Slowly but surely I'll... Oh, merchant again. Yes. Okay. Dang, I need that life drain. Oh, we might be able to get life drain up to rank 3 on one of my heroes for a dragon. That probably does it right there. Oh, dragon. That's for you, dragon. God, oh, we're out. Gems are low, man. Gems are low. No. Oy. Dang it. Gems are low, man. We need the gems. Oh, I might have to buy some gems later or something. So if we run into any merchants now, I ain't got no gems to feed him. As I got to no gems. I'm a poor person now. Oh, come on, really? I'm out of gems already? Man. Fine. Be that way, game. They're giving me stuff that I care to buy, so I'm actually happy that I'm, you know, doing that because it's stuff that I actually wanted, so. It's not too horrible. Me complaining is just because I'm out of gems now. I got no more gems. But look at those keys, man. We're good on the keys now. We could bounce around for a while in Lost Realm. Maybe whittle this down a little. Whittle it down again to 600. That'd be awesome, wouldn't it? So let's take a look at our life drain. I think we could actually level up life drain, so. That is a thing. So, yeah. We can level up life drain right here. This set right here, as long as we have enough red stuff, we could level this up. Unfortunately, we spent most of our red stuff, so it will. If we get a little bit of red stuff from Battle of the Boss or something, we will have it. This one we can get up on dragon. I believe it's on dragon. Let's take a double peek at that. Dragons inscribe. Yep. So this one would be going up to 3. This one's already at 3, and these two are close to 3, so if we can get these up to 3, that'd be nice too. Get a full set of 3 on the dragons. Oh, no man's land, seriously. First one of the day, and I get a no man's land. Really? No man's land. I'm thinking about that. Like, how did it do? I mean, our base was looking so good. So good. We were hitting so hard, and then no man's land. trolling us indeed. Oh, no man's land, man. Santa's a, look at his explosion. It's such a big AoE, man. And he did a good chunk of damage. It's not like he wasn't doing damage. He was hitting hard, man. He was doing his duty. Maybe we can get some gems from doing some of these. Yeah, maybe we can get some gems off of this. So let's do a Q and then a whole bunch of those. Maybe get some gems there. So you can get gems from doing that. Not as often, but you can. It's a possibility. No man's land. No man's land sucks. Let's get a little bit more gold and then do some Qs and do some Lost Realms. Or not Lost Realms, you know what I mean. There we go. Let's get this. Gold. Gold is a good value moat. So a few of these. Drop a little of that. Boom. Shanta. Doing the naughty. Okay. I think that's all the gold. So we can back out. And now let's do Q first, then do the other stuff. So Q first. Let's do a Q. No, I keep saying Q, man. I need to wake up. It's R, people. R-D-R-R. Okay, let's pray to God that Santa doesn't nuke like unreasonably. Do an appropriate nuke here. Appropriate nuke. Appropriate. Oh, he left Reaper up. Seriously, you left Reaper up, dude? Oh, well, I wonder how much damage Reaper can do overall to our heroes. If he's going to bring them down to, like, nothing? Or... God, Reaper. We're going to get our... Like, watch the health on them eventually start dropping down once all these guys are gone. Reaper's going to, like, reap us. Santa, we're going to have a talk about your explosives there, okay, mister? You do not leave one hero up. That's 2 in a row where Santa did that. I'm trying to understand his logic. Man, at this point, I wish I would fill them with 40. gonna start reaping from our heroes. Yep, only one left. So now he's hitting our heroes. He's already hitting them. Look at that. Ooh. Man, we're gonna be at like no health by the time he's done. Oh, look at what he did to Druid, man. Oh, Druid. Oh, you're gonna die, man. Oh, oh, ouch. This video is going to be about how to lose R appropriately. Oh, this is a how to lose guide. Seriously, and it's going to take forever for him to kill this too. Oh, here comes Druid's death. He's got revive. 5-5 revive. So we're going to get, we might lose Druid completely. God, leaving Reaper up? Oh, and there's still these two bases. Oh, he really needs to go this way. Go this way. Oh, seriously, go this way. Oh, thank God. Get our... He cannot proc. If he procs, we're dead. Oh, we might also run out of time. Heal, heal, Druid. Heal, heal, thank you. Santa, what was that for? Santa's like, gratuitous violence. Go! Heal, dude. Heal something. Something. Get some damage here. Get some damage here. Get everything. Everything. Unload. Whew. Did we lose a hero? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think we have all our heroes still. Yeah. Okay. This is dangerous. Dangerous. Oh, freaking Reaper, man. Druid cannot die at this point. He's already revived once, so that's, he got nada now. Okay, we killed that. Now all we got left is this. There we go. There we go. Okay. Little bit of buildings, not much left in the center here. Unfortunately, most of our heroes do not have any revive or anything like that left. I think they're going after this corner building here, which is going to be good for us. We really need some procs here. Santa, Druid is going to die. So that is going to be interesting, because we're going to do this last round with no heals. No heals, people. Look, Ma, no hands. Basically. I can ride my bicycle with no handlebars. No handlebars, right? Basically, yeah. We're going to have to get this one without any slow on the boss. No slow on the boss. Our hero that has slow decided to die. So, right, whatever we're doing here has to be... Oh, I think he's targeting Vlad. So that is, don't get too close to the wall, dude. We could get the victory if you don't get too close to the wall. Don't get, oh, we don't even have Dragon in here, man. He's dead, though. Oh, the boss is dead. Boss is dead. There we go. Whew. Too close, but we still got the victory. It's fine. It counts. It counts. Oh, stupid. Santa, what's up with your nuke power, man? You're going a little crazy there. So let's hope for some gems here. Pray for gems. Cupids. Ooh, Cupids can hurt. Cupids is deadly. Cupids be deadly. Can we get some procs here? Santa is what we need to proc really badly. Because if Santa procs, we could clear them out. We could get a Cupid victory here. We could get a Cupid victory. Level 12 Cupid if we could just kill this group here. Oh, he does have a revive, but can he come back and kill them? He did not. Can we Dragon Breath them? Nope, nope. Dang, we're close to beating Cupid. I've actually beaten Cupid, I believe, before. And I got it from Santa. Santa just nuked them. They're all nicely clumped up at the bottom, and he nuked them. So Cupid can be killed. It's mainly that Santa that kills them off, because all the Cupids run through the bases here. And then clump up nicely, and then Santa launches a nuke, and whew, they're gone. That's how that works out. It's all on Santa. But we didn't get that. Oh well. Let's try again. Ninja! Ninja fire! Go, go, go. So I'm hoping for some gems here. I don't want honor badges. If we get honor badges, whatever. But we are really just hoping to get some gems. There we go. Pretty scared here. Thinking of what can all go on. Come on. Indeed. Are we going to be doing good or bad? It's going to work in our favor, the Vantage. Indeed. Pumpkin Dukes. I can beat them without sometimes. See, the problem right now that we're running into is I don't have my Minotaur for Pumpkin Duke, and that is the best way to beat a Pumpkin Duke is Minotaurs. But my guy's not here, and I died. Oh, well. Dang it. And I don't feel like throwing in Minotaur because a lot of times I'll forget to remove them. Ooh, a lot of Cupids up here. Not a good value. Santa died before he could proc. I usually prefer when all the Cupids spawn down here and just a few up top. Then I can get a Cupid kill. When they're all spawned at the top, not so much. So the way to get the Cupid kill, you have no control over it, but if a few spawn up top and the majority spawn down here, there you go. That's how you get the Cupid kill. It's all luck. But you can do it. I wanted some gems. Thunder God, you suck. God, I hate Thunder God. Thunder God, I used to be like, he's always easy to beat. Now, he's much easier to beat when you have a box set up. With a box set up, Thunder God isn't that difficult. Okay, so now they're all coming in. They're dead. So we should be able to get Santa or a Cupid or someone to annoy the heck out of them. There we go. And now we should be getting some procs in here. There we go. Cleaned it up. Hoping for your gems. And nope. Nope, 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 nope. Not giving us any gems. And I don't want to sell off my letters. Those are my letters. Maybe I could sell off some trees. Get rid of a lot of the buildings that we have on the outside. Maybe. Get rid of trees. You cut some trees down. Do we want to trim the hedges? Trim one hedge. That puts us over the 300 mark. So in case we get a life drain, we can afford it then. And that's basically what I'm holding out for, is the life drain in there, because we're getting life drains. We have to buy a life drain. Life drain is very important for my set and what I'm looking for. I know people are going to be like, what if you get a revitalize? Are you going to pass up a revite? Yes. Yes, I will. I will pass up the revite set. I'm mainly looking for what I can do to get T down, and I need my life drain set for that. I also need a revive, so maybe a revive might tempt me, but mostly life drain is what I'm looking for. So with here, we should be able to attack that one now. Do I want to spend some money and get some more gems? That is the question. That is the question. Oh, I got procs done. It's actually a good thing that they slowed me down for a little bit, because they're, that little thing, their Vlad Dracula, by stunning me, stopped me from killing myself. So, aw, come on, I'm out of silver keys already? Fine, we'll kill this pudgy Santa dude. It's so easy to get blocked. Come on. Come on. Merchant, there we go. Key, thank you. That, thank you. I'm gonna have to turn that down for now. I would take that normally, but I can't afford it right. Wait. Yes, I can. I can afford it a little bit. It's not getting it under 300. So, there we go. So now we can open up that. Oh, if we get another merchant, I just screwed myself over. Good, we didn't. Whew. All right, gold. We need gold. Unfortunately, we don't have much. So we could sell this and fill up with the bags that I have over here. I've been selling them back and forth quite a lot recently. There we go. We're full up now. Now we can go back in and battle. Should be good. Should be good here. There's gold over there. Oh, but then I'm going to have to spend 50 gems to get us some more stamina. Well, we should get more... Well, no, we're not going to get stamina because we haven't been fighting anything. We've just been bouncing around. Chest. Okay, there. And I'll see if we can get some stamina without spending 50 gems. Without spending 50 gems, can we get stamina? Yes, 40. So, can we bounce around and get a few good things quick? Should be able to use that card. Yes, we will. Oh, blocked again. Okay, well, we could get this chest over here. So we could bounce here, attack this, and then go here, and then attack that. Maybe get a boss. Maybe get a merchant. Otherwise, we'll just go to in some queue. Queue. Two losses. What? 11 victories? 12 victories? Something like that. Not going to fight that. Going to go this way instead. I don't see. I got some stunners in their group, so... come back to life. We proc, baby. There we go. Santa did nuke them. Santa did nuke them. They're going to not like what we got. There we go. Cleaned it up. And we can get this one over here too. Sort of work our way around the edge and get this stuff back. Claim it back for ourselves. Ooh, an Aries. It'd be an Aries in group. Their Vlad can do a lot of damage to us right now. Can I get my turn to fight back? Not really. Most of our heroes are dead. Oh well. Moving on to the next. So, we're doing quite good. I'm not going to complain. We're still doing good. I'm going to complain that I'm low on gems. That's what I can complain on. That's a legitimate problem there. Being low on gems is never a good thing. Especially when you want cool stuff. You need gems. Whoa. That next gem batch. So all we can do is get some these down, get some more Hebrew monsters under our wing, and then call it a day. So let's hire these guys fast. Get these 20 rolling. And at the end, when we log out, we could just build some statues to recap my gold so people don't steal all my gold away from me. I know it's a 50% loss then of the gold, but I like having the statues. I can usually farm for gold pretty quick and get the statues back, and it really helps me because then I don't have to farm as much gold during the video. I can farm gold when you guys aren't seeing me. So, I do like those statues. We should have enough shards here to buy one and feed it towards our... Yep, get you up. It's a while before we can get their respawn off to get that. Might just have to gem that. It's snowing outside. Seriously? Oh, come on. I just looked out the window and there's snow falling. What the heck is that? That's just wrong. This time of year, come on. We gotta treat Mother Earth a little bit better. She's not too happy at us humans. In some areas of the world, it's too toasty. In some areas of the world, it's getting too cold. We're making Mother Earth cranky. She get cranky. Come on. Come on, people. I've got good heroes. I've got good heroes. Let's beat this fast. Let's beat this. We could destroy it pretty quick. Really wouldn't take much effort. As long as some of you guys have some pumpkin dukes, we're okay. Oh, come on. It's a level 146 in there. What do you got? No pumpkin dukes. People, you gotta have pumpkin dukes. Come on. They really need to make pumpkin dukes easier to get because they're really important. I know they put them in that every 30 days you can get it now, and I'm glad they did that. That's a step in the right direction. I think they need to do something just a little bit more to get that. So, I hope they can do something. Can't believe it's snowing, man. I'm gonna keep saying that because I can't believe it. Wrong. Can we even get a battle? I mean, seriously, can we get a battle here? Keep backing out. It used to be like you'd go like five times and you'd get a fight. Now it takes like an hour to find like someone to battle with. Like, come on. I guess because you know the people that were above 30,000 might, there wasn't that many people. But now there's tons of people above 30,000. So, I guess that's the thing. That's why we are where we are today. Really? It's 180, so I'm not worried about the 180. I'm worried about these other ones. Come on, let's just fight. I don't even care if you guys are low. This one's definitely low. They're gonna just die. These heroes are gonna die. They're not even gonna be part of the group here. They're dead. Look, watch this. Watch all his heroes pretty much just die right here. Got one of them down, got two of them down, two of his heroes, three of his heroes are down. How many more heroes of his can die? So three of his heroes died off. Two of his heroes. Two of them croaked off, got a third one over here. But we should still be able to do it. Come on, victory. Should be all. Victory. Really don't like the damage caps. I really don't. I like Kirby monsters because there's no damage caps. My heroes can really just start building up some massive damage. That's why I don't even bring Cupid in. Because there's damage caps. Same reason why I don't use Cupid in Lost Realm boss battles. Because there's a damage cap. It does not work to my advantage when we have a damage cap. So. Imagine how quickly we could kill all these. These all would have been dead like right off the bat if there wasn't a damage cap. Our guys would have bounced around. They'd all be dead. Every single last one of them would be dead. Would be nothing. So, can we get a proc here? There we go. We just want the victory, man. This took so long just to get this. That's why I don't like doing Storm Mesa as much anymore, because it just takes so long to get into a battle. And a lot of the people that are in there really aren't ready for it yet. A lot of them don't even have 80 in Scribe, and you can tell, because even if you had, like, really low-level heroes, if you have 80 in Scribe on them, they survive for a long period of time. It takes a lot to kill them. Even if you have low-level heroes, 80 in Scribe does a lot for you. Of course, you have to be, what, level 140 or above to hit 80 in Scribe, is it? Something like that. Of course, you get a green chest. No. Yeah, I don't even care to do anymore. I don't want to do that. That was torture. That was painful. That's two. An R. That was two. Did I put bombs out? I hope I did. I really hope I did. I think I did. If I didn't, don't. Well, then we're going to test and see if we can do it without bombs, right? We'll find out when these trees go through the tunnel. Actually, I don't think the trees are going to make it in the tunnel. Look at these guys. Look at my little guy. He's determined. Determined little dude. I give him credit. Cupid is going to proc. That's not good for us. And our heroes are going to get aggro here. They're going to go after Druid, I think. No, they're going after the building. Oh, that's right, because we put the buildings there for buffers to stop that. Ooh, but they're coming in with a Revite. Ooh, that's going to hurt. Get over there, Vlad Dracula. Get over there, Vlad Dracula. Vlad, get in there. Whew. Okay, that was a decent R1. R2 got a side spawn here. This dragon's going to take care of that. What you say about side spawns? Boof. I got a little dragon's breath for you. That guy's taking a little bit to kill, but that's fine. Should be able to kill this Cupid, hopefully, before he procs. There we go. Thunder God's all revited up. Looking cranky. Boom! Santa, thank you for taking care of Lanikor. We're slightly revited up, so that is good. Good indeed. This group is about to feel... If Santa gets a revite and gets some energy and launches it over here, these guys are going to hate their life. If we're coming here first, they're going to just get nuked by Santa. Don't hop the wall, dude. Don't hop the wall. Come on in, everyone. Where's that Atlanticore? Right there it is. Okay. Still got lots of our zap towers. We're doing quite well. Ooh, a backspawn with not much on the Revite scene. Not much on the Revite scene. So, oh, there's a dragon back there. Ooh, it did breathe on us, man. My Pumpkin Duke versus their Dino. My Pumpkin Duke wins. That is surprising to say that a Pumpkin Duke is becoming a bit more tanky. Okay, so my dragon's gonna die here. Did my Pumpkin Duke die already or something? Did Pumpkin Duke die? Oh, Pumpkin Duke died. And dragon died too, so that's a lot of death there. That's a lot of death, more than we were expecting, so yeah. He could potentially kill us. That could suck. Maybe not. He's dead now. He's hitting hard, but he's dead. So, good. Alright, I think we got one more R that we can do. I wasn't paying attention. Do we actually have bombs out that round? I don't think we did. So, let's have bombs out for this round. That makes sense. Why not? All right, so taking a look. Seeing a book, reading rainbow. All right. right, let's do that R. An RDRR. Let's do it. Side spawn. Oh, we don't have any. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. What are you guys going this way for? If we don't get Santa to nuke, it's going to be a no man's land. Santa has to nuke over here, otherwise it's a no man's. Oh, it's a no man's. I don't think these guys can kill it in time. And I didn't put anything in these little things. Dang, two no man's lands today. Two no man's land. What is the chances of that? Yeah, there's no way that these little guys can do enough damage to, at least this one today we can say isn't caused from Santa, per se. It's not Santa's fault, at least. No man's lands. Two of them in one day? Seriously. No man's lands. I think I'm gonna put, like, instead of the little guys, maybe I'm gonna put some flying griffins or something to deal with these suckers. I just can't have no man's land anymore. I thought I was done with no man's lands. We're gonna have two of them one day. Fine. Be that way, game. I think what I'm going to do is maybe, I don't know, maybe we could put our hero traps down here, like hero traps and a bomb right in a row, all of them. That'd be interesting. Take them off for attacking us. Get some vengeance. Vengeance is mine. No man's land, really? Ugh. Can't even comprehend no man's land. It's just, it's wrong. My heroes are for the most part. So I need dragon. Nah, I'll just gem it. I gotta get going to work. Got work. Can't futz around with that. Man, I wish I had a no man's land. A no man's land, really? Two of them in one day? Two no man's lands. This, I don't understand why I'm getting bad luck. So I'm gonna do something. Maybe we can rearrange our bases. Maybe make it in a way that no man's land doesn't happen as much. So, with Q, in the past, I was doing like a swept attack to try and thwart off a no man's land. But are we going to do the, we could do the wings again, I guess. Maybe we could move this in closer. Do like some, a setup like this or something. I'm going to try something because two no man's land in one day just really irked me. I mean, that should be possible. I call sucky sucky on that. Yeah, what if we do something like that? Then it, yeah, then there shouldn't be a no man's land like that with this, hopefully. No man's land. I can't believe the game did that to us again. I hate those. Okay. Alright. I'm fine with dying to Lanacor. I'm fine with dying to Lanacor because I know that I could address that by getting the towers up. I know I could do things better to fix Lanacor, that the problem with Lanacor, but no man's lands are harder to fix. Some fixes for no man's land create other problems. It's like, oh, come on. I think that will do it. But we gotta call it quits. I gotta go to work. You guys have a good ones. You guys have a good ones. And yeah, for the most part, we're farming our 3 losses, 2 no man's lands, and 1 Alanicore. But lots and lots of wins, and I'll get plenty more wins. Dying to no man's land is almost like just grr kind of thing, but you know, not much I can do. All right, have a good ones, guys. Have a good one.